for a long time, Fleetwood has been looking at the past and think what a great community Fleetwood used to be with the fishing industry. When residents can be confident that they're being listened to and they can see that all of the partners are listening and working with them, that generates hope for a better future. It's quite clear that if Fleetwood was going to be hit by a post-COVID economic downturn, the health of the residents was going to get even worse, with life expectancy significantly lower than the England average. So we started to think in terms of ourselves being sort of future Fleetwood. The starting point, though, for me, is listening to what matters to residents, and not simply listening in order to impose solutions on a community. When the residents come up with their own solutions and are empowered to see those solutions delivered, and the statutory organisations such as health, such as local authority, listen and work with the residents to deliver those solutions, actually phenomenal things happen.
It's nice to have someone there to help when I was literally at rock bottom, thinking that no one would want to help.
We were invited by Mark to get involved in the Kickstart scheme. The scheme that he was using is where Beth came through.
I'm Beth. I am a medical assistant at O'Brien's. I've just passed my counter course, so hopefully I'll be in the dispensary next year. I didn't even want to start a job until I got the kickstart. I had no motivation, did not want to get up in the morning.
She will quite openly tell you that she's no qualifications and she's not done a lot academically, but it doesn't actually matter what you've got or where you've come from.
I enjoyed getting up in the morning, it gave me a purpose to do something. So I've had to learn it, everything, completely new. What I didn't even know how paracetamol works. This has took me 4 years to get where I am now, and it's amazing.
I had a few health problems, and I was literally sat at home. Nothing to look forward to, no interests, and I think I played the life out of my doctor. And then I saw a leaflet for an organisation called Healthier Fleetwood. And I was blown away, really, because there were people from all kinds of organisations, as the YMCA, the council, the police, loads of people all saying about things going on in Fleetwood. At that time, I was morbidly obese. So I started realising that actually there was only me who could fix my life and fix my problems. And that was a bit of a light bulb moment. And I started losing weight. And I went to another meeting, and I went to another meeting, and I started feeling so much better, not just about myself, but about my future. I was beginning to believe I had a future.
All you'd see on social media is the young people are doing this, young people doing that, and we was all being tarnished with the same brush. I was young and I was bored and I didn't know what to do. And then I saw there was Duke of Edinburgh came up with Westview Community Centre, and I thought that will pass time. So I did some volunteering with the community centre, teaching younger children how to cook, and then every couple of months we would then like deliver that food to the elderly. Seeing the young people actually go from having no skills in cooking and actually being able to even produce one meal, that really helped, and that actually kept me going, knowing I was helping people being there and I was also being helped by the staff. I saw it from the first day. We didn't even know how to put the parcels together. And to see it then being like mass production of all these parcels going out, it was amazing to see, because it was just how quickly the community can come together.
At the heart of primary care networks is those relationships that exist. We can't get there by purely treating illness.
Health just isn't a physical thing, it's a mental thing. It's about relationships between people in a community.
We never do anything to people. We help them to help themselves, and that's very much our mantra.
Being connected to other people is very good for all of us.